Okay, what is up everybody? It's your boy Mr. Man Cave Gamer back again bringing you some more Destiny gameplay. This right here is another uncut gameplay of me just basically going through the trials and tribulation of being a solo player of Destiny. This right here is a level 40 quest. I know. You didn't see other people do this quest before 1,000 times. But like I said, I just got this game. Well, I just re-picked it up again. And now I'm fighting from behind to level up and, you know what I mean, catch up with the other big dogs. Anyway, this is level 40 quest. I'm here kicking ass, as you see me doing right now. I really don't really know what I'm doing. It's funny because, like I said, I love this game, but I have a tendency, even down to Call of Duty, all my favorite games, I don't even know the name of the shit I use. I just pick a gun in a class that looks nice, has a lot of power, or has a lot of light when it comes to armor, or you know what I mean? I just read a little bit of the damage that it does, and it kicks ass, I use it. So a lot of people been leaving messages and asking me like what gun am I using, how come I never do a class setup or whatever, like even for my old Call of Duty channel. I just don't, because to each his own. Like right now, this gun right here, I got this, is an exotic. It's fucking a level 350. It kicks ass and I like it. And the shotgun I got right here is okay, kicks ass and I like it. Anyway, with that being said, it's another uncut gameplay of me just going through the grind of leveling up in Destiny. Hope you guys like to see. Not too bad for being a solo player, and not too bad for somebody who's not as level up and don't have a lot of exotic or legendary weapons. Just a guy trying to get some good gameplay. Hope you guys like it and leave a message. Let me know what you think. Peace out.
darkness. It's smothering. We've got wizards.
Across the Cosmo, Guardian. Taken abandoning the fight or getting sucked back to who knows where. This one goes in the wind book. Come on back now.